New research out today from Case Western Reserve University and two other schools that could lead to new antivirals to combat this deadly virus. Published in an academic journal, the group's research has led to new compounds that could block the virus's ability to replicate. News 5's Jordan Vandenberg sat down with one of the researchers to discuss all this.
At its molecular level, science is curiosity and collaboration. And for Blanton Tolbert of Case Western Reserve,
I've been driven by curiosity.
Those two things have been a covalent bond these past 2 years.
As a scientist, I consider, what we do is generate new knowledge, right? We make discoveries and we communicate that.
In February 2020, just as the first coronavirus cases began coming ashore, he and a group of colleagues from Duke and Rutgers did what scientists do best. They offered hypotheses and created goals.
The professional side of me kind of was activated in the sense that, oh, I know how to carve out a set of experiments. I have a lab, I have resources and an infrastructure where we can actually do some things.
Weeks and months went by. Experiments were conducted, data was collected, and discussions were held on Zoom. Their methodical approach led to a scientific breakthrough.
We demonstrated that these compounds indeed have the ability to slow down the virus's ability to spread in cell culture. And then once you have that right, we went back to figure out the potential mechanism of action.
Blanton's colleagues identified a molecular compound that could potentially slow and stop the coronavirus's ability to replicate. Blanton and his team of postgraduate students needed to find a way to deliver it. And deliver, they did.
In this moment in time, real time, in a viral pandemic, and I have a set of expertise, knowledge, and a collaborative network where I can make a contribution and impact. I mean, it's just remarkable.
The group's research holds promise in the ongoing fight against not just the coronavirus, but potentially future viruses. While the new research is just the start, the all-important foundation has been laid.
You know, it's my way of being able to contribute to the hopeful end, right, of this viral pandemic.
If you were to put it under a microscope, science is one part curiosity, another part collaboration, because without them, meaningful contributions would be hard to come by. In Cleveland, Jordan Vandenberg, News 5.